The dam system on the Columbia was constructed to harness the river's energy and is one of the great stories of man's ingenuity in the West. The Queen of the West must transit 8 of these massive locks, bringing the ship more than 700 feet above sea level. Propelled by a giant paddle wheel more than 3 stories tall, the